Looks like I'm not the last person. Nice. This is crazy. Nice. First. Oh, no. Not first. Close. Shit, man. I pull up and they're playing The Internet, Tierra Whack, Cali Gucci's. Where am I at? Like for real, where am I at? This don't even feel real. And then, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to ZLZ, man. This is wild. Let's just take a look back. I'm gonna scope the area. Probably pitch a tent soon. Archery and range area, access by permit only. This is unreal, man. Deception Pass State Park, Cornett Bay. What is this? I don't know, I forgot what it was called, man, but. So first things first, I walk up. Everybody's real cool, real nice. I start making my way out to where the tents are and stuff, seeing where I can put my tent. I walk up to the chow hall. And I hear some internet playing, some old internet music. And then I hear Tierra Whack when I walk in. And then I'm greeted by some of the nicest people. And on my way out, man, I just hear nothing but Cali Uchis, man. Then they gave me the gift package, man. I'm about to pitch my tent, man. Just stay tuned, man. This is crazy. Took me a little long, but you know what I'm saying? Cheers, man. Just giving it some final touches. You know what I'm saying? Just make sure all these holes is in as deep as they can be. Hopefully I can get these shits out. All right. I'm gonna go get all my stuff. Goji berry, quinoa, blueberry, goji berry, quinoa, blueberry. I don't know, man. Some Stacy's, some Aussie Bites, some Lara bars. Perp, Sunrise Peach, Steez. OCO? I don't know, man. What is this? Watermelon, pineapple, grapefruit? I don't know, man. They look good, but I don't think I want an energy drink right now. Let's go, go back to the tent, man. It's a long day ahead of us tomorrow. Let's see, this is the schedule. 8 in the morning, yoga. 9:30 breakfast, 1:30 lunch. Post-hike restorative yoga with K. Higby. Dinner, trivia, quiet. So I assume they're doing yoga or something. I don't know. Or trivia, I don't know. Yeah, let's get it. It is so dark, man. I go to the car.
I remember night one, first time sleeping in a tent. Nah, it's not the first time, but I ain't been camping in years, man. So you see a man triple sleeping bagged up, got the puff coat, snacks, but I really got the bare essentials with me. I got all my stuff in the whip. But yeah, man, it was pretty fucking cold last night. It was in like the 40s, high 30s. And all I got is two sleeping bags to use as blankets. All sweatered up. Shout out to ZOZ for the beanie, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it, man. Shout out to ZOZ. You see it, man. I need to sweep this tent out real bad, but I kept getting my socks wet last night because I came in fucking Crocs. But yeah, man, you see it. I'm going to go to the cabin, go shower, freshen up, change, all that stuff. Catch you guys in a little. Actually, let's get this. Oh yeah, that's nice. Waking up to this Oh man. All right, man. I'm about to go shower and stuff.
I'm really in this bitch, man. That's a big ass tent too, and I'm just by myself.
I opened it in this field. Cheers. Cheers, guys. NLE.
Play. Sometimes we play for money. Yeah. I said we should play for choices someday in our life. That's a choice.
That's fun.
It is fun. You already have yours?
Yeah.
Go to, like, okay, here we are again. We're going to have the choice. Look at it. We're tandem. What?
Hi, baby.
You're so excited. Oh,
what
look
I
at
got,
that.
What I got.
Look at that. Who's ooh, coming? Yeah. Who's coming?
Hey. Oh, how we do it. How we do
it. Keeping them all. Hey, she's keeping them. Hi. I told you you were going to get so excited.
Ooh. left and standing. One for you, and then...
Thank you, thank you. Oh, sorry, I'll just take this. Oh. I'm taking yours. You're the lucky one.
Hold them all.
I saw that thing land.
Ooh, one to the left.
Natalie.
For you.
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Thank you.
There you go.
You want to bounce it off me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This is... I don't have any.
No. Oh man.
Right. Whoa. Keeping it. Yeah.
No.
Ooh.
Another one.
Oh, I'm sorry. Does that count? I don't know if you want to count that. It bounced off of both of my shoes.
I thought Jasmine still had.
No, I don't have.
Oh, shit.
No way. No way. Oh, I don't feel good about that win now. I feel like I caused that win.
You're going to get your prize.
Oh, ooh. What is
it?
For you? Let me get up here.
Yeah.
Three pre-roll. Oh, man. You know this is the first time.
For sure. Last week, and it was like.
Yeah, 9 pounds.
I'm super excited.
Not the
blocks,
the 9 pounds.
Yeah.
And so these are made from like ocean reclaimed plastic, like all sustainable ocean reclaimed plastic, and they're smellproof and waterproof. So when you close them up, like you get they're waterproof and everything too, so you can take them like.
I keep them forever.
Yeah, for sure. I refill mine like crazy.
These are.
Yeah, they're awesome.
Yeah, I like that they're.
They're like awesome when you like snowboarding or out in the water or doing anything. It's just kind of like throw them in your kayak. You don't have to worry about it being.
I love that they're sustainable.
Love them. I haven't smoked one of those
burgers
in a while.
Doing a survey with like infused versus not infused this evening.
I'll take infused. Right. Yeah, every time.
Thank you.
I heard that infused versus infused. Go ahead. I'm live on you. What is that? It's not an IPA. Dark smooth ale. It says on the side. Yeah, I like the cup too. I brought a bunch of. Have you ever had the Voodoo Rangers? It's like an orange. It's a light orange IPA. I got a bunch of them. If you're interested in trying one, man, I go grab two of them. But maybe when you're done with that. You know what I'm saying? I only drink the same beer. How would you describe the flavor on that one? You sure? Let me just I'll just take a sip of it.
If you don't mind drinking it off the other side.
This side?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I don't mind. What is this? Is it called a Stein?
Yeah. I picked that up at a garage sale, and I said, that looks like it deserves a tall, dark beer.
It's not bad.
No.
Usually I'm a big hater on, like, other beers. Like
yeah.
Most other beers.
It's a pretty good flavor, right?
That's actually not bad. Irish Death. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go grab a Voodoo Ranger. I'll be right back.
Oh, right.
You can play horseshoe. There's a hammock over there. Damn, look at the view, bruh. Y'all see the boat over there? The sun is hitting that boat all perfectly. What is this song called?
Flower strain that allowed me in this short growing season up here, I was able to grow two complete crops outside from seed to finish.
Medibles, I do a little bit, but not really so much because typically medibles are so potent and I can't, it's hard to dose the herbs. So because it's a functional thing for me, I'll try a medible, but I always have to be kind of careful. Either I smoke it because I get a quick immediate effect for it, or I make a tincture. And the tincture is,
I smelled it as soon as I opened it. I was about to go in for the smell. Wow. Yeah, this. Is it G13? Oh, it says right there on top. Crazy on this stuff.
To the
Mac Miller, because Thundercat was supposed to open for Mac Miller, and I had tickets to that show, and then we all know how that went. So I wanted to go
to that show too.
I was really looking forward to that concert.
For real, rest in peace, Mac Miller.
I got a CD in the mail, but it's like, well, shit.
That's still cool, I guess. I mean,
right, it was like part of the ticket thing. They're like, here's your CD. Like, well, keep it.
They refilled it. I don't know. I can't tell. Okay, don't you touch my shit. Oh, shit. Oh, whoa. They put the lettuce in the bitch for you, too. Oh, no. Everybody in the world knows a sandwich ain't right without some Doritos. What the fuck? Hold the front door. Turkey and cheddar with Doritos and veggies and, you know what I'm saying, lettuce and tomato and onion. You know what I'm saying? Like,
No, this gotta get closed. That's scary. Grab the tray. All right, I'm gonna grab one of these. Because I'm thinking about it. I feel like all these doors should start getting closed though. Cheers, everybody. A very fun stream today. A lot of fun stuff. Successful Wi-Fi, batteries all pretty much fully charged.
That's hurting, bro. Sorry, I was getting comfy. I had to put on my hoodie too. We're gonna be live for UFC 300 tomorrow, 3 p.m. at the latest. Peace out.